Right. Okay, here we go. I'll point it towards you so you get more of the...
Well, no, you don't need to. It's so reedy. It'd be cool. Just you can put it wherever.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
One, ein, do, three, kahar. La 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 la. Okay, we got the part. Okay, ready? Do your intro.
Okay, whatever.
Do your intro, yeah. Okay, one, two, three, go. On Raglan Road, on a stormy day, I found. Can't remember the words. Tits and ass, look at that.
Yeah, you're not gonna
offer,
dude.
Can I feel the boobs?
Hey.
I told you that. I seen like two old fuckers, but they were playing hanky panky. A married man, a married woman on the train, right in front of me. And he was tall for a Japanese dude. But he'd lost his hair, he was like in his 50s. And she was like late 40s, early 50s, but right. Still looked good. And he was like this, he was like playing with her tits. And she was like
on the train.
On the train. And I was like, this is like around here, it was like Toro to thing. And they were like...
There's hope for him yet.
Yeah. And they were playing hanky-panky. She was married, he was married, obviously. They were obviously maybe from the same office, maybe, or something like that.
Maybe they were a married couple.
No, they weren't a married couple. Why? Because they were, like, looking around, was anyone seeing... No, I had that. Really? And she jumped off at one station, and he stayed on, but he went to another car. So, obviously, the one...
Playing with the tits.
No. This was, like...
Hardcore, like...
This is, I think we're alone now, kind of. I'll meet you later on.
I want to bone you on the train. Yeah.
Yeah. I had that kind of, like, you know, espionage. Fucking...
single note,
right? Pretty cool. That's jazzy, isn't it? That fret. wasn't it? Yeah, it is George Benson, isn't it?
It's totally ooh, George Benson.
Ooh. Play some nice solos on that.
Yeah, George Benson's great.
Ooh, baby, ooh, baby, she got the moves, she got the moves. Yeah, it's good.
Learn the song, dude. Just learn.
Such a tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. I'm so tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you.
Do you know what a moment I?
It's 20.
I don't know what those chords are at the beginning, but it's good.
On the deeps, on the deep. It goes off somewhere else, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's like. The dawn begins to crack. Yes, 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 it's my autumn old man back. Dum, dum, I day, da, dum, dum.
I love it. It's
on
great.
The holidays.
One of the great songs.
But it's so working class. And
but also, it changes key, like in that middle part.
This is my street, and I'm always going to be here. Yeah. Goes really high. How to live to be 99. No, all the people
that changes again. Dum, 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 dum.
There's a bit of a mellotron.
And then it changes again.
Oh, they're calling me.
That's great.
Very wistful. That's a beautiful. That bit is. Come on. Wistful.
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah.
It has like two key changes, I think.
La 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 da 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 da.
And then it has a kazoo at the end. It's got a kazoo.
Yeah, yeah.
It's great.
That's hungry.
That is fucking.
And it wasn't even the number one.
That's composition, that song.
That's not even the number
in
one.
In my opinion, their best song. Everyone loves Waterloo Sunset.
But it was like a mini masterpiece.
They fuck themselves. Autumn Almanac is the best song. And also, like any great composition, it sounds like autumn. Like you get when you hear that song, like it sounds like a kind of it's kind of sad and sweet, and it sounds like autumn.
It is. Toasted currant bun. Like, we grew up with toasted scones. And
hot cross buns.
Hot cross buns, hot sweet tea.
Yeah, I love hot cross buns.
Oh, yeah, and Easter, right?
Yeah, fucking hell.
Right, let's have a listen to your Tim Hissel and see how it comes out. Still fucking funny.